suena el timbal que yo le meto. Yo no soy el cantante, tampoco soy el sujeto.
It's John Champion and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hi, John. Hi, everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Here are the lineups for today. So, Jim, how do you see this fixture unfolding?
Well, both teams have spent enough time on preparation. I mean, physically and tactically, they should be in perfect condition. It might come down to luck today, you know.
So, let's get down to business. A fine display of slick passing. A long shot. An absolute thunderbolt. It's an absolute wonder goal. They couldn't have asked for a better opening.
And that's the way to start a football match. They've been brave and bold and very much on the front foot. That's deserved for me.
That had had real venom to it.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
They've got the opener in the early minutes.
I think that goal will give them great confidence now, though they can't afford to become complacent. That would be silly at this stage.
And that's going a long way. Another throw-in. Free kick is given. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. Could be a chance now. Keeper makes the stop. He plays it through. This could be interesting.
Well, that was simply an example of poor vision and awareness. The obvious route to take there was out wide, and he failed to spot it.
Yep, referee's gone to his pocket. It's a yellow for a fairly careless challenge he didn't really have to make. Could have been another colour too. Certainly some sections of the crowd think red would have been more appropriate. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. sloppy pass, intercepted. Good opportunity for a cross here. Hits it. Goal! Two goals to the good, and they're set fair. And that goal just shows you the real quality in this team.
Yeah, this is a lovely brand of football we're watching. They're playing with flair and enterprise, and there's a real cutting edge to their attack.
Now it's 2-0.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control now.
He's got in. We're in the 40th minute. Slid into space on the flank, and he crosses it into the middle, and no danger there from that cross. Hits a ball in, jumps for the header. A decent try, but not good enough.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
There is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Well, they're in complete control, you know, and they ought to go on and dictate this game now in the second half.
It's a lead, but not a decisive one. 2-0 the score.